A liquid potting material is in principle a liquid hardenable material that you pour into a housing and you cure it and it will become one uniform part. Potting materials are available in two component and one component systems. Two component systems, there you have the separation of the resin and the hardener. So you have to do the actual mixing and weighing of the two components together. But they are having a long shelf life, so 1 year at room temperature. And they can be either heat cured or even at room temperature curing. Where a one component system, this is ready made, so you can use it as it is, but typically they require heat curing. Typically, potting materials are used to improve mechanical and thermal performance, so resistance against thermal shocks, vibration resistance, but also for chemical resistance against different type of fluids like oils and fuels and moisture, and also for heat dissipation. Potting material is typically used to improve the reliability performance of the end application. It's there to protect the material against the environmental influences like dust, moisture, temperature differences and stuff like that. Potting materials are used in the power and industrial automation market segment for power supplies, or in automotive for oil sensors, but also in the defense and aerospace for the protection of components on printed circuit boards.